That is embarrassing. I'm embarrassed for you.
How did you beat me with your nose, but you couldn't beat me with your left
hand? I told you I was cramping, so I actually stopped pressing. I told you I was... Are you ready for this? There should be like a special price for this. Hold up. Dang.
Are you back?
No. Yeah, I'm back. I'm fixing the camera so you can see it too, right? There you go. You like that? Is that what you want? Does this entertain you?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. I look pretty good. My glasses is getting in the way though. There you go. Hey, good evening, guys. Good evening, good morning, good afternoon, wherever you guys are. What's up? Welcome back, you guys. Welcome back to Star Ocean. So we left off earlier. So we went to AOS, but there was a chest that made me use the ring, so I just decided to go back to Roak so I can recharge the ring. And turned in all the side quests, and then apparently I picked up another side quest here, which is the Astral Cave. There's a lot of treasures in there, so I'm thinking I am gonna do that first. I know I was sort of confused earlier about if I'm gonna do it first or not, but yeah, I think I'm gonna do side quests first before I continue on with AOS. Astral Cave is open, and we'll see what we can get over there, but yeah. Let's get to it. So there's actually new monsters in there. So this one, that's a demon. That's undead. So Lemo. There's also bats, that's the animals. So that's undead. That's this one. That's undead, that's Lemo. Demon, that's Muriel. And then there's bats, that's plants. Ooh, lemon gel. Animals? Bird. So, Raimi? I need skills. Plants. But I've been fighting those with... Have I been fighting them with Raimi? I think I have not. But the thing is, I don't sort of want to separate these three, right? Do it. Let's just do Miracle. I think she has the birds. So this three. Oh yeah, so for the stealing also, right? Rock mail, protected robe. Ooh, feathered robe. Did I give her a protected robe? Defense 8%. Lizard guard. $220, $280. Protective robe. Restores HP periodically in battle. Increases intellect. Ooh, she has higher intellect. You guys, here is the Astral Cave. I've already cleared a little bit of it, so guys. Oh wait, so these things happen again, but there's nothing for me to get there anymore. They just have to fall again, I guess. I guess they get resetted when I go out. So the thing that happened was... That's not good because my earth ring. That's not good. I don't know if I'm gonna have to recharge my earth ring first. Why not? Let's recharge the earth ring too. This is a big underground cave. I don't know if they're just, if it's gonna have enough charge, you know, just for 10. But I did use it. Let's just recharge it. I don't wanna be all the way in the bottom and not have full charge. Oh, you know what I should have done though? Fudge. I should have just gotten the curse ring first. The light ring. Go back, recharge. Let's do that. Because, I mean, it's going to make me go back anyways, right? Let's just unlock it. Open up that thing. Go back, charge our light ring. I totally forgot about that one. Should have just did it first. Yeah, it's not that bad. A little bit of, backtracking never hurts anybody in RPG. I think I'm already full on everything. So. Like it won't be much oh yeah, for that I changed it. I need to switch to Miracle. I forgot what I needed, but I wanted to see something with Miracle. The comet impact. That's the somersault smash. Maybe I could just get rid of one Claws of Fury for now. Let's see this one first. Ripper pounce. And I can just always close it off, right? Let's see what this does. Let's just get all the treasure in here. Just in case the other ones also have like something with a rock, right? Might as well just do it. So I have to break this, move forward, and then another rock's gonna fall. Yep, there you go. Boom. Now I get to cross. Got the treasure up there already. Yep. Oh shit!
Thank you.
think this should be like a finisher or something. Maybe do a Ripper Pounce, Somersault Smash, and then Comet Impact? Good combo. I like that combo.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
There it is. Coal. Like that I'm getting coal. Green barrel. That's good. You need to be careful with that coal though. Might make me go back and use it. 13. I mean, when I charge it, I can turn in like the 10, right? Back day. Oh, yeah, almost. I'm trying not to fight anything. Cell phone. No. Oh. Until it goes down. Bigfoot Sam, crit chance. Layer of bangles, that's a double hit. Increases my chance of stealing, I guess. Oh shit. So four. Okay. Before I continue on, guys, I'm sorry. So I was supposed to do that earlier. Go back and so I use my light ring. I need to charge it up again. Hopefully there's not a lot of shadow boxes here. So the other thing I'm gonna charge is my earth ring. Like this. I mean, it's okay to do a limit, but this is too little for me. Just like a 20. To me, that's too little. sort of makes you think of what you really want to keep or not, right? But I don't know, to me that's so little. Especially the quantity that you use to craft. Not good. Turn in the coal because I might be full, or should I just save it so I can make steel? I don't know how many mining's in there. I could always go back and just turn it in. Does she sell? Do they get new items? Dude, I think they get new items when you do the turn-ins. That's pretty. I didn't know they. I thought you just get like discount. If that was actually necessary though. See, good thing I charged. But now Knight's Bangle. He's dead. Bangle encrusted by the knight who lost his life. Gotta go back again.
Your shoes?
My shoes. This way isn't the lock. that treasure.
Holding back, but is this all they've got?
Dang, the poison slows down frame rate. I guess I don't really have to go back. I'll go back another time.
Found you.
Yeah, I could go back another time. I don't have to go back now. And of course, there's no hole on that one.
Hello there.
Ooh, hey Jam, finally. Oh, you got a 10. Hydrate.
I'm an old man, General Kenobi.
What's up, Jam?
Stretch. Oh, my back. Oh, my arm.
How you doing, Jam? Sessy check. And I'm a 3. Not a 4. I'm a 3. Chain combo. That's for that. There. Oh, those are all jumps. Okay. Oh. Boom. I needed you to be a one. Why? Oh, what the hell was that? What's that for? Okay, I get that there's a boulder here. Now what? And jump down. There are going to be rolling boulders. This one's blocked. Yay, coal. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, shit. Ooh. They look new.
Not like I was holding back, but is this all
they got? Yeah, we're too strong. We're too strong. Painting potion. Ripe berries and blueberries. There's a treasure there. Boom! I don't get the point of that dropping there. I'll just fight you because I don't want to be ambushed. I think, actually, I think Sarah has cure condition too. Yeah, she does have. Cool. So, this is the dilemma that I have. So I'm gonna go here, use this. Do I go back now to charge my ring? But then that means I would have to charge my earth ring because I already used it. Do I just continue forward? I think I'll just continue forward. I'll do it later. Do I not have a combo?
Now that was a snap.
I'm gonna get even stronger, okay?
Huh. Just a stampede slash. Maybe take that off. Stampede slash with Cyclone Blade? Mystic Cross. There you go. Actually, no. So this one, Mystic Cross. Another Bacteria. But this is the dilemma that I have. I'm just gonna have to go back if there's more shadow. Kaboom, kaboom. Don't tell me boss fight already. It's not even a save point yet. But then it's the only a side quest.
Limmel, if you don't pay attention where you're going, you're gonna get lost.
Try and stay as close to us as you can, okay, honey?
Yeah. I know, okay?
I know, okay? The spider webs. Uh-oh. Did she just see a shadow? Uh-oh. Don't go there! Oh my god. Oh my god. The Severus. Oh no!
No!
Who's that? Oh.
Are you unhurt, young lady?
Who's this guy? Just a regular guard.
Thank you, Kay?
No, it is nothing. It is a knight's duty to protect the people. No thanks are necessary.
Lim, honey. I'm glad you're okay.
You people are...
If it isn't Lord Edge Maverick, we are members of Sir Lias's company.
We must regroup with the rest of the company, so please, excuse us.
Thank you very much.
Oh, shit! That scared me. At least just those two kills can I do. Don't even try, dude. I have anti-air now.
Now that was a snap.
I like her claws. Her claws are cool. So, I'm supposed to go here. Please, Cole. Please, Cole. Yeah. Runic metal? Oh! I got runic metal.
We don't have time to play.
Ooh, one hit combo. Save point? Oh boy. There's gonna be a boss fight here. And I sort of don't feel comfortable because I sort of... I don't know. So, the weird thing about this game, I feel like all the things are like easy. Like the fights have been easy, but like when it comes to the boss fights, oh my goodness, the boss fights are like really tough. So jump down. Oh shit, he followed me. Ah, I got preemptive. That's good.
Come on, now's our chance.
Like the difficulty for like the regular and the boss fight is just like really a lot. Explosion.
It's not like I was holding back, but
I'm gonna get even stronger.
Reflection.
What do you think? Come on, tell me the.
So like all these guys, like I've been skipping them because I don't know, they're really easy for me. But support symbol temporary boosts one ally's elemental resistance by 3. Okay. Max that out. That wasn't the guy? Ooh. Oh, where is it? Oh, on the other side? Oh, holy light. Am I not supposed to be here yet? Because I don't have a shadow ring. Not unless it wants me to just come back here. I don't know. Yay, more coal. Oh, succubus, no. What's that? That heals me. Okay, so we have a save point. We have a heal point. Yeah, there's a boss fight here. Let's go save again. And it might be like actually tough because I think this is like a secret That's one of those like secret side quests. Whoa. The way is blocked. Okay. So what am I supposed to do? Roll this? How? Oh, there. Fudge. Bowling. Oh, here we go. It's a robot. Oh, snap. Weak against lightning, I'm guessing. Ooh, I need Bacchus. This is a robot. Ooh! He got stomped on. Ooh! Slash. Looks like Omega. Sort of looks like Omega. Leave this to me.
You can leave this one to us.
Dang. Ooh, resistant to lightning. And it is a mech. So I need Bacchus in the party. There might be an item that drops. He's dead already. What the hell? Okay. That was a boss? Because I think I... Is it because I hit him for like 30k or something? Holy crap. That freaking comet punch.
Now that's how it's done.
I swear to use this power in the name of justice.
Deal at least 30 points of damage. Land... Hell yeah, dude. Miracle.
Terrible beast it was.
Am I overgeared already? I don't know. Not only for the black eagle, like I said, I thought they were supposed to be hard. Is it because I got lucky with the ability? 30k damage.
With the monster gone, your citizens should be able to sleep easy now.
But it's not actually done yet.
I'd expect no less.
There's still gonna be an earthquake.
How dishonorable of me.
Because there's still a way.
Please, could you stop that? I'm no hero.
Ah. that you are, and you must become accustomed to it. Everyone would be calling you a hero now. If you will excuse me, I must return to the castle at once and inform His Majesty of your most recent heroism.
Wait a minute, Sir Lias!
You know what? Let's use Sarah. Let's level up Sarah while we're here. And then we'll use Miracle. A heal? Yes, it is. Okay, so ready? I think I did. Let's just be safe. This is the thing about RPGs when I was growing up. I forget if I saved or not. And there were times where I didn't save. I don't think I saved on that one because it was 30 earlier. And then it became... I gotta roll this again. I think I got it again. Boom. More of the runic metal. Oh, chimera. Oh, that's a lot of chimeras. As long as I don't get ambushed. Oh, why? You think that gives you some? Oh. Velvet ribbon.
I'm starting to get used to this.
What do you think? Come on, tell me the truth.
Hmm. used to be a demon. Where are you? One demon dead. Okay, that is a demon. Getting a lot of aluminum. Oh, going up now. Oh, the other side. Using that man.
Now that was a snap.
Where's that? Oh, there it is. Sort of blended with the thing. Right portion. Oh! It's okay.
Sure, we'll play with that.
What the? Chimeras are sort of hard to push down. Oh, I break this. Oh. Hey, that's that place. I could farm it easily. Good thing I did this first then. Go to ASTRAL, look for that girl's wife, the guy's wife. Why are you farming something? No, I'm not. It's just I uncovered this secret place, but I thought that I would be having to, like, needing to do, like, difficult things to, because there, it's actually giving, like, good items. I got one runic metal. I don't know how many more do I need, but since the, I don't know, I mean, I guess it doesn't matter. But there's a door that opened up on the first city. And instead of having to go to ASTRAL, I could just go through here. So this is the place. I'm not really farming anything. Jumbo came out of nowhere, yep. Oh my goodness, I haven't... She didn't have any equipment on? That's where the feathered robe came from? Her own? What is it called? Protective robe. She doesn't wear the protective robe. My goodness. Dang, she didn't have any equipment, Jem. So, I need to get another wisdom bracelet and a lizard shaman jewel. Oh, corpse bat. HP fog. Give you full snap for now since I don't have anything. Oh, I don't have a full snap. Where's the one that gives mana? Magic? Okay, we'll give you magic bracelet for now. So, I have a thing in Astral. Gotta recharge my rings. So I need to look for that guy's wife now. There's a guard that died and he wanted me to give the ring. Ooh, recipe! To find this guy's wife, the dead soldier's wife. Is your wife this one? No, not you, but this one over here. I mean. Yep. Wow. What? He wasn't even dead? Wow. Bastard. Just a prank, bro. Just a prank. Are you still hungry? Hopefully none of them should have any more quests, right? I don't want to talk to the entire town again. I just want to talk to the king now. That was it. Ooh, you know whose weapon I want to get? Bacchus. Ooh, actually I might have to... Damn. There's gonna be weapons that I can make. The Ice Crusher Sword. I don't know what else, but I think, yeah, I'm gonna be getting some more weapons. And then I have that runic metal. Did I only get one though? That's the thing. Did I only get one runic metal? Do I have any more here? There's no any more quest? Iron Saber. Oh, Woodley. Venom Sword. Should I go back to Woodley for that iron sword? I got my ring charged up. Maybe we'll continue on with Aos now. Farm the coal. Well, I got one meteorite. That's the thing. I was able to collect one meteorite on the other side. So does that mean when I'm farming, I have to go there and go to the Astral Caves? Then I'm gonna be like packed on coal. And there's no really point of returning. I have a gift. Hot choco. Oh no, not the bizarre fruit. Let me actually just use it. Potent intelligence seed, yes. Can I like favorite that or something? Maybe I should use it because I might end up using it some, like getting more or not actually getting anything, right? I think that's the best course. And then I need the bizarre fruit to actually make something. Oh man, I don't know anymore. Maybe make it safe by just damn it, I sold the iron.
What's that? Let me see.
Ooh, anti-stun.
So what are we making,
create.
Well, what are we making?
Okay, cool. What do we need? Broken metal cutting blade. Oh, that's the one that we had before. Steel, I can make venom now. Three, but how can I make? How many can I make? That's the quest. Runic metal. Down though. I got two runic metal. What shall I make? Moonstone. Hunting bow. Eldarian. And that composite alien arc. I think I made that one already, right? Yeah, I had to turn it in. Mystic. Oh yeah, don't need that. Need moonstone. Iron saber, I already have for turn-in. Elastic, that's the one that I made for freaking that guy. Rune saber, nope, down. 300. Yeah, it gives you more mana, but... Woo! Moonstone, that's what we need. The moonstone. So it's gonna be the moonstone. Up! Runic metal, 3. Don't have wind gem. This one's still up. Mana ribbon. Oh, I already have one, but I don't need that. There's the steel. Oh, angel feather. I could make that. No, I don't have the support stone. I don't have the supports. The support card plus. That's what I need. Moonstone. Cool. I'm not wasting no runic metal for Omnius. Oh my goodness. Crazy. Gives everybody the creeps. Yeah, I'm not making that. Yeah, support card plus, I need that. I don't know how to get it. Oh, maybe EN2. Maybe I get it at EN2. Oh, this one's not ready yet. Mithril, homing, up. I can't make Mithril. That's the other. Ancient cannon, I need 4 steel. Four for the deadly cannon. Where is it? Where's the steel? Oh, it's this one. Something. Can I make 4? I can only make 3 because of the iron. Please create an extra. I could just make the venom blade. Can I buy iron in the ship? Maybe I can. Please let me buy iron. I can't buy iron. Wait. How about this one? Nope, no iron. Oh, great. Just great. So I have the coal. Ooh! Ooh, I know where to get iron. Go back to the first place.
Hey gang, I'll do that. Let's just I'll get do right that. Into it, shall we? Wanna make something?
Starve. Ooh, I could make the boys' gift box now.
I wonder if I'd be any good at this. Ta-da! Your item is complete.
Oh yeah, I need to make a wisdom bracelet. Intellect, right? Remove this. Yes. Boys gift box. Let's fly. Launch. Eos. Get some iron, go back to the ship. Make some more steel. All of these are just iron.
Hmm.
fixed and secure. We have
the
them unaware.
One. Oh, crap.
Oh,
boom. Booty.
That was easier than trying to fly.
Or am I full of iron? Yes, I am. That's why I only got one. Okay, cool. I have to go back. And I can make 5? Hold up, you guys. Freaking dogs kept on. I get so, every time I hear something on my door, I keep on thinking the dogs are like chewing on the cable, on my internet cable.
Already know what you want to make?
No, I keep on hearing noise over there. I thought they're biting the my internet cable.
finding the wood. The door frame.
Dogs are biting the door frame.
Best of luck now. Ta-da! Your item is complete. Wanna make something?
Damn it, I don't have any more ice gems. I know I need to make. One. This is just the cards. Shouldn't need this. Potions. The ice gem. Wind gem. Don't know. Riot potion. Oh, I need nectar. So it's either I do the riot point, the potions, or not be able to submit the nectar quest. Oh, the sweet fruit too. Just this one's a bizarre fruit. Can I room with these guys yet? Shagrar, what's up, dude? Welcome, welcome, welcome. How you doing? He just actually caught me as I'm about to end. I'm gonna continue working for a little bit. I took a early break Oh, well, yeah, I didn't know it was already 10. Yeah, basically a short stream. I had to do a side quest, but got me some good stuff, which reminds me, I need to equip the good stuff because last time, work at 10 p.m. Yeah, I have maybe like an hour, another hour for work or whatever. I mean, I could just make it up tomorrow, but I'd rather not do 9 hours tomorrow. You know what? We'll see. We'll see. Maybe not. I'll just do it tomorrow. We'll see. But yeah, it's already 10, so I'm going to go to sleep. Or like, go to sleep. I'm getting tired, so maybe I'll work. Maybe I won't. We'll see. We'll see. But yeah, I am done. Just making sure I equipped all the things that I made. Did some side quests. Let's see if I can raid anybody. Fantasy 14. Monster Hunter Rise. But yeah, thank you guys for tuning in. I don't know who I'm gonna raid. Do you guys wanna watch Final Fantasy or Valorant? Can do with Theodore playing Super Metroid. Yeah, we'll do with Theodore playing Super Metroid since I'm almost playing a retro game and he's playing a retro game. Not a lot of people's playing Star Ocean, so. But yeah, thank you guys for tuning in. I just did a quick stream because I know I wanted to do the astral cave real quick, and I guess it took an hour just to do that. And then have a good night. Yeah, thank you. You know what? Yeah, I think I'll just go to sleep and then just start early tomorrow. But yeah, it's already 10. You guys stay up late, don't you? But yeah, thank you guys for tuning in, and I'll see you guys on the next episode of Forfeit TV. All right, bye guys. Thank you. Till like 3 sometimes? No way. That's crazy. How do you guys get up? Really, really difficult to get up. Me, I usually wake up like 6 or something like that. So I guess it's a trade-off. Bye. See you guys on the Ethildur's channel.